If that was a criterion, Boots would win.
Thank you.